Hello, YouTube, how's it going? My name is Mikey, and this is my vlog life, a blue. How's it going, people? How you doing? You all right? You good? I'm back in Lincoln. Yeah, that's right, I'm back in Lincoln. But we're in Lincoln doing something amazing. Comic-Con, people. Lincoln, man. Lincoln. I'm hoping this is going to be a really good one because a lot of friends are here this time. Like, a lot of people. Like, from the PGF community, the Pizza Games Fun Times community. There's a lot of people here. So, if you don't know who I am, I'm Mikey, and this is my vlog life. I do these once a week for everybody, so please do hit the subscribe button, because it really, really helps. It is a good time. Like, seriously, watch and you'll find out. I promise you. Just before we do start, and before we get the day started, I just want to say, like, if you're not part of the PGF community and you're watching this video, you should definitely go check it out. It's a Discord as well for it. It's an amazing community. It's fantastic. Just go have a look at it. It's amazing. It's a brilliant, brilliant Discord server. The link is in the description. Also, if you want to subscribe to Pizza Games Fun Times after you've subscribed to my channel. An extremely crisp and cold Saturday morning in September. Last 29th of September. Whew. But look how pretty it is. Seriously. I just want to get like a little quick montage because it just looks amazing. Are you ready for this? Hey, darling. Hello.
What?
Woo! Look who I found.
All right. Aaron Spencer. People have questioned me being Aaron Spencer, actually. Not many people recognise me. Except for that's Lily May. She knows who I am. And we also have with us, I know, people know. Look, Simon Kitt from Simon Kitt Photography. What do you mean?
What do you mean?
Look, we're here, we're at the Lincoln, Mikey's Vlog Life, essentially. Benzai, the merch, 10% off if you use the code VlogLife1.
VlogLifeBro.
VlogLifeBro. And look, subscribe to him, go on. Like, he got to 400 subscribers last time that he was at this event.
300.
This is the spot.
Oh, yeah.
300. We're gonna get some sandwiches.
We're gonna get some food.
it smells like it might catch on fire at any point.
Like, it literally smells like it's going to catch on fire. We're going to be doing like on stage stuff.
Like, it could actually be poison.
Bro,
that's gonna be hot.
This is like, this is
the
cure for a cold.
Mate, it's filmed from like 12 different angles at this point.
Oh my god, it looks so awesome.
Chad, are you gonna do it?
I'm not stupid.
Here we go.
Dink it and sink it.
Dink it and sink it.
Bro, it's been wild. It's been wild.
Cheers, boys.
All of it. Come on. UK, like the world's hottest pizza for them to eat. I decided that it was really cool to do this.
I don't deal with spice, it's
well.
Constant.
And we're soon going to find out how well we deal with it.
So just like, here we go.
I'm sweating.
I think you only need a mouthful. Go on. The world's hottest pizza.
One bite.
Oh, and it was a big one.
He's dead. He's dead. Wait for it.
Oh, he's doing a slice.
Nah.
What a
man.
He's
not going
to do a whole slice.
Nah.
He is. He's going to do it for everybody around the world.
No.
It was at this moment he knew. He fucked up.
No, I won't. I won't have it.
I can only see his face in this camera.
I hope he's got a bottle of water. That monster is not going to help you. You've made a grave error.
There you go.
We're still going.
What a machine.
Wow. Everything is fire.
An absolute machine.
Everything is fire.
How you feeling?
I need to go home.
I need to go home.
smell it. It smells so spicy. So how are we feeling?
Me and one of them is here. Jess is here. We just ate the world's highest pizza.
I regret everything.
I can't breathe.
I regret my life.
A few moments later.
Wow, look at my eyes.
I did that, and that's why I haven't been able to talk this entire vlog. I haven't been able to sit down and do a proper vlog because my voice sounds like this, and it's very bad. I know this is halfway through the vlog, and this is very random for you, and I'm so sorry, okay? I tried my hardest to like make it a very great video. I hope you really enjoy it. Back on with the montage stuff. Yeah.
On the planet. Vlog Life UK made me have one bite, okay? Mikey ate a whole slice and he's still alive. So what I would say is, like, what else is he gonna do to get you guys to check his channel out? Like, at this point you're being rude. I'm gonna sleep.
I'm alive, but I'm barely alive.
at the end of the day, we wanted to do an outro. We wanted to do a really big outro for you. But I just couldn't muster it, and my voice was just kept on going. So I tried to make this video, and I tried to make this ending, like, cool. Get everybody involved, everybody that was there, the fam. I don't know what it sounds like. In my head, it sounds normal, but I know outside of my voice, it doesn't sound very good. This is my outro. This has been the weirdest video ever. Next week will be fun. Please do stick around. Like the video. And hopefully I get my voice back. It's gonna be so much fun.
I'm just gonna do my generic outro, is that okay?
Yeah.
I'm very tired. I'm very exhausted. Stop doing this.
You're nowhere near as tired as we are.
What do you mean?
You've done a single thing.
I've done so much today, honestly. Stop it. Why are you doing this to me? Honestly. Guys, if you want to subscribe to my channel, please do, because it really, really does help. Please do subscribe. These guys all subscribe, right?
I haven't.
Jack, stop. What? You're trolling me like crazy.
What are you talking about?
But yeah, also check out abenzai.co.uk because that's where you can pick up a Flaunt Life rotation, mate. Anyway, I'm gonna go. Okay, I'm gonna go. I am gonna close this vlog with my nose because that's the way a monkey rolls. Why do you not know this?
I don't know anything.
You don't know anyway. Everybody subscribe to all these channels here. There'll be links in the descriptions and follow on Twitch and everything, man.
What do you mean?
Peace out, people.
Share it around and tell all your friends about it. Tell the places people you're